All right, what's up, people? Roll SK here. Oh, shit, that didn't work. Oh, come on. All right, we gotta remember what does what. And then, fucking... change. That's about my grenade. Oh god. Yeah, there we go. And this is like a thing. There's sort of challenge. Where are these, buddy? Somewhere new. Doesn't look like it. All right, down we go. What's up, JD?
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the Slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Nope, hard no on that. Hard no. There will be no survival of the priest. See, this stuff is cool because it does this. Thank you. that their thing ain't open. How's this on the boat? Oh yeah, I see what's going on here. I see what you fucking guys need me to do. Oh no! Oh fuck. Yeah, so this, oh shit! This is an aspect of the game that's a little, I mean... Oh god, no! A little tricky. That's what this is. Oh, did my shit just crash? Uh-oh. I think we just had a boo-boo. Something's broke. Alright. See what was going on here. Alright, let's just fucking take that down a little bit. Okay. We'll be a little bit kinder. Yes, please. Done broke my shit. Anyway, platforming. Yeah, so this is not Doom 2016. If you're thinking about getting this, just so you're aware, the gameplay is a little different. They put a huge emphasis on targeting weak spots on bigger enemies. So I think they just sort of more or less expanded on the core mechanics of Doom 2016. It seems weird to say that. I feel like it was fucking 4 years ago. Let's see where it puts us. Take what you need. Different glory kills for different types of ammo. I think there's like a bunch of shit I could do with my suit. If I could remember how to do it. Suit. Alright, we got no points there. In the arsenal, I do have 3 weapon points. Super shotgun improvements, general improvements, super shotgun power. This is really good, 33%. I like it. Meat hook recharge time decreased by 25%. I think so. Thank you. What was this one? And we were doing the lock-on burst stuff. Well, that's creepy. Like, why do I feel like I should be able to get up there? Oh yeah, see? I have some perks and shit that should be able to show me some places I can get to. For example, looks like we done missed shit back there. But I think that's that locked off for us, so I guess we're fucked. And it looks like there's supposed to be some way of getting up there. And like, I look at this and there's symbols on these walls and only a symbol on that one. I feel like there should be like something that pops out somewhere that lets me start flinging up to the top. But this also might change, like these might become jump pads in the future, so. And that's cool because, spend them on this kind of shit. Reveals all progression items on a dossier. I already got the reveals position more progressive items. And that one lifts the fog better. But who cares? Lux damage. This is no damage from barrel explosions. And then this stuff is all like, dash refilled on glory kills, faster ledge grab and monkey bars. Like that one's worth it. For the amount of platforming you do in this game. Okay, I think that was kind of, wait a minute. Oh, it's up ahead. Or we've already passed it. That purple thing is like a special challenge type deal. But, yeah, I think we have to go down. Oh no, I have to go up that way. Expect me to just fucking go down here? Nope, that was a mistake. Oh god, that was a leap of faith. Maybe that. dummy. Take a look at the map. All right, there's a purple thing. Looks like yonder. Which I believe is a challenge. Yes, there should be a challenge up ahead. Also a challenge back that way. Possible for me to jump through all that shit? I think if not. It's just like right above me. Oh, wait, what's this? Ah! Nice! Got a record. That means more music for the Citadel. Son of a bitch! Do this. you doing, Bean? Barking at me, buddy. Also a free man. Holy shit. Alright. That's cool. The Slimer kind of thing. We're too dumb to figure this out. Like, what would you like me to do with this thing? Oh, maybe I need to do this. Really, what the shit? Infiltrate the cultist base. I understand that. I hear you there. Okay, blast that thing with a laser. Doesn't quite seem to fuck all. Didn't do anything. What am I missing here? Holy smokes. Big brain. Fucking brain very small right now. Who are you? You got any switches? This is the only switch I see. Okay, I like. Doesn't give me much time, like, When I figure this out, I'm gonna feel so stupid. Like, what it feels like I should have to do is hit it with my fucking... my meat hook on this. Okay, that there fancy laser thing shoots down this here hole. We've got some flashy green lights that usually mean they're something to do with something. Like anything's changed down here. Yes. I wonder. This is a fun way. Whatever you try. Holy shit, that is it. I get it. Okay. Both towers at once, very cool.
Are you growing tired, Slayer? We will break your will yet.
No, you won't. Here, are your puzzles annoying to me? Yes, that I will agree. Secrets bounds here, folks. I can sniff them out. Need some sort of magic key to get that one going. That definitely needs to be opened somehow. Oh shit, son. Look at you. I do with this, eh? I think I just fly through with my fist, or I gotta knock this guy over somehow. I'm thinking I gotta knock this dude over somehow. Oh, hello. What have we here? He makes it. Makes it where? I don't know. whatever that thing was. That up, but I think we still got stairs, so jokes on them. Maybe. the fucking deal here? Why can't I not? I have to get up here somehow. Oh no, no, there's some jumping bullshit I needed to do. Yeah, thanks, fucking game. Nothing like making things run super smoothly. Like, I feel like there's gotta be a switch or something down here. You know, but all I see is the same fucking... same entranceway that we just went through. Right? Same entrance. Oh god! Oh, thank god. Yeah, and it's just into this thing. It takes us up here. Which is all good and fine. Explain how to fucking knock this dude over. Like, you see what I'm saying here? There's definitely got to be a way to knock this guy over. And I haven't think it has something to do with that. Fucking thing that swings down. I don't see a door behind it. I don't see that jump working out from there to there. That's clearly not the answer. And this doesn't do shit for me. It's interesting. Oh, what the shit? I'm dumb. Here we go. Oh, that was close. Now we're talking. Not quite what I expected. Fair enough. Not exactly the play I was gonna go for. Nothing here on the old cheetah scope. Okay. that right now. Got the one. I don't really need that. Entry level is off for these cooldowns is pretty big. Okay, we'll just save it. Obvious boss battle. Okay, I gotta hit the bathroom before I do this, and I'll be right back. Running back.
Thank you.
fuck. Two in a row there. Yeah, no, I get it. Yeah, no plasma gun. No, I fucking know what to do. Shotguns. Oh, God, you gotta get it. Holy shit, bastard.
I will lock in signal now.
Oh, man.
Weapon point acquired.
Well, that was a whole thing, wasn't it, folks? Check around for loots. Right. Oh, fuck, we got 5 weapon points. All right, well. I need 6 for that, for the fast reload. I do like me that rocket launcher. Really. For as much as I use this thing, I think it's already done. Hit 3 enemies on a single micro missile volley 15 times. I gotta start working on that. Okay, let's go back to, like, just the regular plasma gun. It needs a 6 as well, hey? Let's save them and max out the fucking shotguns first. I keep forgetting about this full auto shit, though, because this is pretty good. Killing it even the full auto will drop shell ammo. Yeah, I keep forgetting about this. And you can change them, I think. Yeah, so that's like the full auto, and then that's like the... I think it's the only gun that does that. Yeah, it is. Well, until I unlock some stuff. Shit, I'm on like a spaceship or some shit. Not bad. Not bad. Didn't quite get like 100% of everything. But we got quite a bit. What did I miss? 2 Sentinel batteries. God damn it! Those are what I want.
Doom.
Press space to continue.
Position is stable now, and his guardian is somewhere in the facility ahead.
So you mean to tell me the demons fucking had time to build all this on Earth? Just wait a goddamn minute here. Quarantine near San Andreas Chasm, satellite imagery, ARC personnel believed the legendary Doom Slayer himself, fighting the mortal challenged. Blah, blah, blah. Doom Guy, sometimes referred to as thought to be a myth, resistance, third of Avenging Angel, is last reported seen on Mars. Responsible for destruction of the Argent Tower. Disappeared soon afterwards. Like, I keep missing some of these, I bet. The Doom Slayer! You guys here, bros? Everything's gonna be just fine. Mod up, folks. Do the loot. The heat blast or the precision bolt. Let's do that one. I've been meaning to do that one for a while. Thank you. Wow, we know what we gotta do with these guys. Good. it just fucking smacked me across the entire map of the United States. We missed a free life back there. Oh, fuck. But where do we get this? From underneath, it looks like. We gotta find a fucking hole to go into. Popular cultist facility is built around the ruins of an ancient Argent settlement constructed over 60 million years ago during Argent's 60 million years ago. 80 million years old, predating all of the forms of complex Earth-based life. Continuing cyber demonic experimentation began on Mars. Cultist study of the Agaden's potential resurrection of cyber augmentation and similar program. Blah blah blah. See, cultists, the cyber demonic program was revealed to focus on updating the Doom Hunter schematics. Upgrade your combat prowess. Okay, so yeah, they're talking about resurrecting a beast designed to kill the Demon Slayer. And no, we're not fucking going through there yet. Not until I get my thing. Bullshit game, you can't fucking... Oh yeah, see? What the shit? Oh my god, there's so much more to go. So we got that part. That thing's gonna pop us up there. Does not show a fucking hole. That's just a lot. Doo-doo. Point pinky. Oh, I got you. Great. Cutscene. Okay. What do you fucking suppose I do with these? Also, where the shit am I? Gosh darn. God. What do you mean? What the fuck? It's moving? It can't move. This like just threw me off of there. Okay, so I have a limited amount of time from whence to jump from that thing to the next one. Boy, that looks pretty far. Alright. Oh, fuck, I missed. Awesome. Oh, no. I didn't recharge this thing in time. Oh, fuck me, dudes. This is not going well. Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh, that was so close. Congratulations. Breaking my heart. It looks like there'd be secrets here. Inspiring stuff. Retarded, or what's going on here? Not just. Yeah, okay. I'm more or less starting to get fucking that way. Oh, it's just giving me vertigo. This is just the other side of that part. Thank you. one. Then I gotta get all the ones on the other side. Ragnak, Dark Viceroy of the Chaos Throne, Ragnak has long served as one of Hell's emissaries on Earth, laying foundation to blah blah blah. He has prepared the Hellgate, waiting for the second rapture. Closely with Olivia Pierce, which is a chick from the original Doom 2016. Well, we gotta kill him. That's for sure. Get this thing. To the moon. Perform glory kills faster. Increase movement control while in the air. Increase how long stagger state. Survive one death blow briefly, slow time. Hold most to temporarily slow time. I think this one sounds pretty good. Hold most to middle or slow down time. Or glory kills faster. Or more control in the air is pretty good as well. Let's do that one. I want them all. Are not done here because I think there's still some shit I missed here. Maybe not. Maybe that was it all. Okay. In front of me. Damn you. Well, this is where we can do this. That low of ammo? Holy crap. Alright. Smarty pants, figure this one out. Alright. Oh, fuck me. Oh, mistakes were made. Where's the second one? Oh, it's like right above it. Does that actually work? How they like make the fucking yeah, it's gonna take that thing and put it inside something. Well, at least it opened the door. You know what it didn't do is get my ass up there. There is something. Oh wait, hold on. Right inside there. Oh, how do I get up? Oh, look at that. I do have to go all the way around. Crazy. So, in other words, okay. pipes. There's one above me, and one fucker in there. There's the hole to it right there, though, right? That's accessible from fucking somehow over here. There's a hole on that side. There's a way to, yeah, like it gives you a way to, oh Jesus, nice, one shot kill stagger, that's a fucking cheat, so if we play through it again we can use those cheats. Fucking get. Nope. It's a bad guy to kill. Oh, see, look. Look at that down there. There was one back there I missed. Looks like another crater suit. Back up there now. Oh no. Fuck. Shit makes you super powerful. It's worth doing. Holy crap, like that 5 points already. Which means we can cool down. Okay. Dash refilled on glory kills. Dash refills more quickly. Faster weapon switch and mod swap. Variation larger map. Auto reveal for progress. Environment. And less cooldown time. Grenade bits a second larger concussing. That's kind of cool. Spawn scatter bombs. Oh, that's cool. Frag stock up. Fire twice before charging. And then same with this one. Damage dealt against frozen demon is increased. It's all about how I want to play. Dash refills more quickly. Refilled in glory kills. I don't have the ice shit yet, I don't think. Or do I? I don't use it much though. Maybe I should start damage dealt for increase health. I like this one. And in terms of the arsenal, holy shit, yeah, we've got some fucking shit to unlock here. And pickies with a full auto mod. That one we can do. Wait, we've got what, runes yet? What's these? Oh, that's, yeah, okay.
No, it didn't.
this shit down below. Lude magnet, we got that one going. Humans stay on fire longer. Yeah, what's this one? Ammo upgraded, napalm belch up. Nice. All right. Do this like Brutus.
Ooh. Was it not the Slayer who brought the demons to us? The Con Maker has you to thank for the gift of Argent energy. It is you who are responsible for your people's suffering.
I don't think it was me. Oh no! Fuck! You see that? Oh, that was close. What? Oh, no. Still technically on the way. Is that what's going on here? Level. health and a bad boss fight. This is fucking perfect. Yeah, okay, so this thing is gonna have shields, and this thing is gonna have, well, I think a rocket launcher on its right hand, double chainsaw on its left hand. And it's supposed to be pretty tough. I've got no fucking health, so that's great. But we will do our best. One minute. No ammo. Oh, even better. How the fuck do we get this? Hell Knight.
Welcome, Slayer. Appreciate the sentry I chose. The great Agadon hunters from the Telos realm, though long thought to be extinct, created to hunt only the Slayer and his Night Sentinels during the Unholy Crusades. Some improvements on their design have been made. Enjoy what is undoubtedly my finest work.
Alrighty. And
end. Smash the heretic!
Oh, fuck, no. Get away. Fuck, this guy's hard to kill. My bad. Fucking shitty.
smash the heretic! Such a pity.
No.
We were just getting started.
He's tricky.
We are not done yet.
Something in the way. Nice. Obviously, Blood Punch upgraded. Blood Punch Shockwave is now more powerful. I like it. Ah, we missed one thing. What did we miss? Fucking crushed all those. Corruption cleansed. Missed a Sentinel battery or killed three demons with a single frag grenade. Okay. One Sentinel battery. Nice! Back to the Fortress of Doom. This is what I was hoping for.
Our system is being corrupted.
What? Oh, come on, dude.
This game has come far enough.
Come on, lady.
I will have her transmission removed in a moment.
Despite the loss of the priests, Earth will fall, and my people will survive.
I don't know if you will.
I'll answer the humans' prayers, reward those that believe.
This hub was of Maker design. She knows the systems well.
The final priest will be moved to a more discreet location, so our work can continue without further disruption.
The third Hell Priest signal is no longer visible to us. There is a 41.3% increase of demonic activity at the nexus of the initial invasion. That is the largest Gore Nest on Earth. I will set the portal coordinates for the Super Gore Nest now.
Thanks, buddy. Hold on, I want to see what, I should have more than one of those, because I got others. Where did you put, my Commander Keen fucking... Shit. This shit is too big. Nice. What the fuck is this thing? I don't know what this is, but I like it. Sentinel Marksman said Sentinel or Single Battalion Archers. Okay, so what is it? Yeah. We got like... Fucking all this shit is maxed. Charge up and energy protect all embeds and demons and it explodes. Or charge up and launch energy blade that cleaves enemies as it fires. I don't know. Why not both? My fucking missile launcher has been quite handy, but what are we... What are you? Oh, yeah, for sure. The 50 demons, a super shotgun while using the meat hook. Oh, that'll be an easy one. Alright. So we got the ballista. Very cool, very cool. But we've got like a whole bunch of batteries and shit. I don't know what that is. But we just used a key of some kind. Okay, so we've got like a weapon mod. These are all unlockable things. I think there's like a Doom guy that we can unlock as well. Seems like it'd be pretty cool. Some of these obviously take two. Looking at it. I think these things are pretty fucking good as well, and they take also two. Now I have how many? Three. Okay, quick draw belch, flame belch takes less time to cool down. You can drop armor at a faster rate. An elude may need health for blood. As long as you're in max health, all health pickups contribute to blood punch. Armor for blood. As long as you're at max armor, all armor pickups contribute to blood punch. And I've already got, I don't have one of those. But. That's armor and health. That's armor and ammo. Kind of like the takes less time to cool down one, but the blood punch shit's pretty good. Do this one. Well, no. My commander team poster went. Configure the mission teleporter. No! Excessive on the doors, guys. We need to go quite that far with the whole door thing. And of course, fuck me. Some other kind of armor. Oh, this looks kind of cool. This is like medieval style. Very cool. And that's again all unlockable stuff. But you know what? We're gonna spend our sentinel batteries on things. It's gonna be on things that are. Oh, here it is. My room. Here's all my cool figurines. I don't know, it's pretty cool. I got some guitars, guys. They're super cool. And I've got, like, some of these, but not all of them. Two. You need 12 discs. School doom suit you can get. Two tokens for those too. I think everything's two. I don't know why I thought they were one, because that would have been more fair. What's this one? Thing going on. Okay, quick bathroom break and then we're gonna fucking do this up. We'll be right back. Okay, Super Gordon asked. Okay.
Please remain calm.
Before we do that, fill 15 pink keys with full auto mode, keg. And then this one was just like a spray.
You may notice a slight change in the environment. Fear not, it's all part of the plan.
The Super Gornet location is nearby. This is the site where the invasion began. The oldest and most corrupted location on the planet. The Ark fought hard, but they were eventually driven out by the demons.
Growth formations on Earth. Okay, first of all, let's take a look at that. Oh, that's fun. That's pretty, isn't it, folks? Love what you've done with the town. Pressure pattern is chaotic, almost random, but it all grows. Three enemies in a single microwave. Things to pick up. that one up there. So that's like fucking up there somewhere. Of course I can't open that because it needs some sort of magic goddamn fucking key. How do we open these? Definitely see that one there. How in God's name would we fucking get up that? All those ledges look like they should be. Oh, fuck me. Oh. Life and we can't open either door, so I guess we'll just proceed. Oh, come on. How do you finger that? Yeah, so that thing, for some reason, you need something that does that thing. Charge energy to protect the beds and use it. Up, story blade. Explosion instant. Although. Blade with charging blast, rapid chain. That one. Oh, some kind of door. Oh, did that one count? Check. Yes, it did. Sweet. A fucking thing on top of that. But I'm disappointed that does not work. How do you fucking get through this? It's like from that side that I haven't been to yet, I guess. That's gross. Oh, I see. Oh, that threw me down? Why would that throw me down? Boy, I wish I knew how to fucking bust this thing down as well. buff totem. Totems increase speed damage nearby demons. Buffed demons endlessly spawn until the buff totem has been destroyed. Well, that's delightful. Okay, looks like rubber's just wrapping up. We'll get the next save point and also wrap up. Where is it? Let's see where the totem is. Can't fucking kill it in there.
Thank you.
literally like right. Yeah. Getting all the things. Okay, I'm gonna wrap it up here. Once I figure out where the fuck I'm supposed to be. It kinda looks like I can go all the way. No, I need to go this way. Yeah. Styles or what? Come on. Okay, let's just go to where we're supposed to go. I'm lost. I guess down here is this. Yeah. There, that makes some sense. Finish this. I gotta wrap this up. Okay. Okay, fuck me. Yeah, I think we can just fucking, yeah. Okay, I'll see you folks soon. I'm Rollos K. This has been me playing Doom for the last 3 hours. Game's fun as hell. Talk soon. Peace.
Thank you.